It was beautiful to see former Reds Bobby Firmino and Fabinho back at Anfield last night. Weirdly enough, it felt like such a throwback even though they've only been gone for about 6 months. As much as I love both of them, it was probably the right time for them to move on and for us to evolve as a team. But do you think Bobby would have gotten on the score sheet if he had been on the pitch against Newcastle?